actor Martin Milner died last Sunday in Carlsbad, California. Mike McHugh, a supporting actor for much of his early career, Milner achieved stardom in 1960 on the hit series Route 66, alongside co-star George Mihalis. A duo traveling the country in a shiny Corvette. Quite an adventure along the way.
And now it's their case.
In 1968, Milner was back on the road again. This time as a Los Angeles police officer with Kent McCord as his sidekick on the series Adam 12. An occasional guest star in later years, he revisited his early success in the 1998 documentary, Route 66, Return to the Road, for which he served as narrator. Martin Milner was 18.